guys. Please like, subscribe and share our channel.
So today's video is going to be how to change the SIM card of
GeoFi.
He's going to say everything.
So, this is GeoFi.
Yes.
It's not this bloody dumbasses. Okay, this one. So, make sure this is off before there shouldn't be any lights.
There shouldn't be any light like this, okay?
There should not be any lights like this.
Completely out. Only the Geo and the star button should be there.
Yeah. These lights should not be there. And this also. Can you see that it is light is turned on?
Wi-Fi.
So to off it, press this power button
for 5 seconds.
Yes. And you can see
that everything.
All lights are blink on.
So when you leave it, everything.
And all get off.
Like that. After that. You
there? Can you see a hole?
Hole there.
Yeah.
See there.
So put your nail inside
and then try opening it.
Try opening it like any other mobile. And here you can see the battery. This is the battery.
The informations.
And the information.
And the QR code.
Yeah.
So first, take out the battery.
Take out the battery.
Then you see the SIM card.
You can see the SIM card.
The red one.
The red Geo SIM.
This
one. So pull front, leave it. Make sure the Geo SIM doesn't get lost. So
you have to keep
this,
it in place.
This is how it Geo SIM is.
The SIM card.
Okay. So thanks for watching.
Thanks for wait. Please like, subscribe and share to our channel. Bye guys.